It's Dr. Volk, and welcome back to more Let's Play Pangolin Love. In the last episode, we took on India to write a love song.
Everybody who has dark stuff to wash, bring it down now!
What? I'm recording something on the phone.
I bet, sorry. You got all that hollering, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
My bad!
This thing will probably have reset in it completely anyway, so, oh well. Pangolin's tongue is longer than the entirety of his body. That'll make for some interesting French. So, welcome to the hardest level of them all. Twirling ribbons! That face, though. Very funny. Keep dancing around, douche. Ryan, don't talk. Don't talk. I'm recording now. So, learn to dance. Okay, this is the absolute hardest of them all. We learn a new gimmick. The swinging gimmick. But it's so hard trying to navigate with the swinging gimmick because every single jump has to be so precise. See, one mistake like that, and you have to go back, which is good. So, I may be restarting a lot. I'll cut those out, most likely. So, if you tap while the lantern is glowing, you will attach to that lantern. You will just attach. Swing on to land. Yeah. 2 minutes and 4 seconds remaining. That is not enough time to do what I need to do. No, pangolin, not penguin. This level gave me like so much trouble when I first played it. Hey, Google games aren't always supposed to be fun. They're also supposed to be pretty hard. Don't forget the secret passageways. 1 minute. I'm not gonna make it anymore. Nope. Haha. Sucker. I haven't played China in a long time because, well. Okay, not a long time, just since yesterday, because after I finally got all of them, I was like, screw you, China! You suck! Not to offend any Chinese people watching this. Chinese don't suck. It's just your country. Okay, yeah, you kind of... China does kind of suck in all the air pollution. And they say Americans are wasteful. Dang it. to. Can I get them all in time? No, I cannot. So, that's take one. Frickin'! Just one, and it's the closest one too. I'm surprised I missed that, but at least it's the easiest to get, so no more time wasted there. Can't go up here just yet. Those things don't really hurt you all that much. All they do is just they waste a few seconds. And in a game like in a level like China, you need all the seconds you can get if you want the best kind of dance. I did it! In your face, China! Okay. So, that was rough. So I'll just cut a few things out. So next time on Pangolin Love, we shall take on the final level. Still easier than China. See you guys then.